Greetings, fellow tubers. Tis I, Garrettine. Welcome back to my one life. Now, we are doing this on a daily basis, I would think. Would probably be a very good run for it. So, this is day two. The second of this game's January. Let's see here. 53, 63. Yeesh. Have to drink two things of water. And the hamburger, actually, would get me up to hundreds across the board. Alright, I have the medications, food and water, and ammunition. All my guns are loaded, and we have a quest to continue for Steps Part 2, which is, you know, go kill some bandits. How much money do I have? 15, just in case. I'm going to take a little itty bitty headlamp. Absolutely garbage range on it, but whatever. Out to the forest. Now, I do have some armor, but I don't know if I should try being ballsy. The answer to that question is no. We'll make our way down the side and south, and head down that way. So, SMG out. We got two more secret stashes here. By this rock and over here. Okay. Oh, that green army would have annihilated me if he was hostile. Someone. Okay, that's green. Okay. Take you to sell at the very least. Fuck. Run. That's what I get for panicking. I may die here because of this mistake. Hey. I want to make use of clean bandages. Thank you. Huh. Soldiers. Scientists, huh? And wolves. Oh, twitch trigger finger could have cost me the run. Okay. Okay. Trade. Deal. Hey, Doc, I need to re-up on some meds. Stacks. One of you, four of you. I'm about 40 down. It means I can make use of the quicks and be fully healed from it. Okay. not pick up the last one? I did. Weird. So we'll just throw you on the bottom for the moment. Some more sandwiches. Two waters. Store all of those in you. And the gun bits down to the bottom. Still need a wrench. Alright. And we are good to go for one more for the day. As terrifying as that was. Only killed two bandits. So I need three more. The sawmill is guaranteed six. I don't think I want to get involved in that. There's one, two. Either way, it looks like I'm going to be moving past the sawmill. Armor check in horrendous condition. So this armor's not going to be much, if any, help. A lot of hidden stashes. Alright, here's Igor's place. What's up, Igor? I'll take that meat for Igor. I'm about to get a lot of it anyway, going through ghouls. Speaking of which,
ah!
employee. Coffee's a good sell. Two keys to the second storage. Need a wrench. can use later, because that is technically an SMG. None of those I can. Okay. Thing of water. More anti-rad. A sandwich. Level 2. We're gonna free up a lot more space as we hand off these. Hello? Drop them. I need to go get rid of this beef first. Somewhat in the direction I need to go anyway, so I'll hit that up in a moment. We'll take that. And use it immediately. We have some corpses down this way, as well as secret stash. Bunch of wolves, possibly bandits? Bunch of wolves and bandits. Gun parts. A hot dog? Check these bandits and then skedaddle. I am right on the nose. Okay, we're going this way. Right in front of a bandit camp. But, successful exfil, and a successful mission. I need to repair my armor so badly. If I have enough money, I'll just buy a new bit of armor. Trade. Those, you. You, definitely you, and two of those. Just buy some new armor. Sell that too. Okay. Have plenty of ammo. Most of this will be recovered when I sleep in the next episode. As for the stash, replenish the water, store you, all of you, and you, down to two. still need the thrice damned wrench. And I can start focusing on something else. But we're ending here after I turn in this mission, because otherwise I'll forget to do so. Talk, task completed. We will accept that. And that. Now, at the moment, we don't have any bullets for the MKM. But it's good for when this eventually gets to the point of being an issue. But that's it for this one. You guys know the drill by now. Like if you liked, subscribe if you want to see more. Comments, questions, criticisms down underneath the video. But this has been Gerardine. Thank you guys for joining me, and I shall see you guys in day 3 of this one life run.